Hi, welcome to Apify, the web scraping and browser automation platform. In this video, we're going to show you how to integrate actors on the Apify platform with your Google Drive, so you can receive information about your actor runs directly to your drive. We're going to use Google Maps Scraper as an example, but the same process can be applied to any actor. Here we have a saved Google Maps task with the desired settings for the run. If you don't know how to set up a task, click on the card to check out our video on how to use Google Maps Scraper. To set up the integration, go to the Integrations tab. Here you'll see all the available integrations on the Apify platform. We're going to select Google Drive and then click Configure. Your integration will be added to your task. After that, click the Sign In with Google button and you'll be prompted to select the Google account connected with the drive where you want to receive the data. After selecting the desired account, click Allow. Now select the format of the file that will be saved to your drive from the options available. Let's go with JSON. Then select the name for the file. Let's go with Google Maps data. Now just hit the Save button, then click Yes to enable your integration. Now that the integration is saved and enabled, you can click the Start button to run your task. Just wait for the run to finish. Once it's complete, you can check your drive and you'll see a new folder called Apify Uploads, which is created automatically. You can find your dataset file in there and download the data. That's it for this tutorial, but if you want to learn how to fully automate your web scraping tasks, click on the card to watch our video on the scheduling feature. Also, if you want to keep up with future videos, don't forget to subscribe for further content on web scraping with Apify. So long, and thanks for all the likes.